Hi, Robin with Oxy-Dry. And as you can see today, I am cleaning furniture. And this is about 19 years old, apparently. And it's in very good condition. So I decided I would use the SETT method on this one. I could have used the E600. But no need in this case. I will always look at the fabric and the style and the condition and determine what method would be best to use depending on the situation. And the SETT method, soil extraction transfer technology, is just right for this. There'd be no negative reason to, you know, use the E600. I'm not worried about overwetting it or anything because I don't do that, but I just think it's for this fabric, it'll respond really well with the SETT method. So now I've already done the outer perimeter, the outside of the, around the back and the sides. And now I'm working on the cushions, as you can see. I did give it a good vacuuming. I used my hush tone. I just hook up a hose to it, and that works really well. So now I'm gonna show you how I do this. Very simple and easy. There was only two marks on this couch. One kind of right in the middle of the back there where a grandchild had put some chocolate covered fingers. And I already got that out, that looks like. And then there's another strange mark on the side, which mostly came out, but they think it came up there when the couch was moved. And I mostly got it out already, but this is not a, it's about 90% gone. Anyway, as you can see, I'm just very methodically moving this tool over the fabric, and it's doing an oscillating motion. Let me add a bit more here. This is actually, although there's no tag on it, I am pretty sure what I've got here is a polyester rayon. And the reason I suspect there's rayon in here is because if you get it wet enough, it'll actually turn quite dark. And that's one of the characteristics of rayon, is it tends to go quite dark when it gets wet. But I don't think there is a very high content of rayon in this particular fabric. Also, you know, it just kind of changes the feel of the fabric as soon as it gets wet when there's rayon in it. It tends to feel sort of stiff feeling. And it also takes on a kind of a musty smell. And it's drying really fast. I'm cleaning with Revive Rocket. That's a blend of both a little bit of citrus in there, as well as peroxide. It is a neutral pH and has a health rating of 0. And you can see I'm really not putting very much on the fabric. You just don't need to, in most cases, certainly. I will be grooming this fabric as I finish it. My tool is down there. I'll be did around the outside. Put that aside. I don't have a tarp down, as you can see, because I'm actually going to be cleaning the rug I'm standing on as soon as I finish this. So, don't need it. Normally I would have a tarp down, but that's absolutely necessary. You know, some guys are saying cleaning without a tarp is not a good idea, no matter what floor you're cleaning on, unless you're going to clean the floor immediately after. Again, just take the machine to its work, 1,725 spin passes per minute. Playing some metal jazz in the background, that's kind of nice. This fabric will be dry within 30 minutes, maybe even less, actually. For 19 years, it's in remarkably good condition. No kids. Body. I've seen some guys cleaning using this type of method. And they use pressure sprayers that are just flooding the fabric, and then they comically call it VLM, even though they've saturated the fabric with their spray. But you notice that there's really not very much moisture getting applied to this fabric. There is no need in most cases to do that, and I can do low moisture with my E600 hot water extraction machine. But if you hose it down and then well, that's not really VLM if you saturated the fabric. let the machine do its work. Chocolate stain was right around here somewhere. Does also have the AFP protector in it as well. That's should have been automatically included in the cleaning. I'll just do them. Simple style to this couch. I like this one. Music turned off. You see how easy it is to use this machine. This is the factory Black & Decker. PW. WP-900, pardon. I upgraded the switch and put it also on the pad driver there. And it's done, been doing really well. I've had this thing for about 2 or 3 years now. And the pads I'm using, I know everybody wants to know, these are actually for pistol spin wave foam up, powered foam up, and they work perfect. They have like a Velcro grippy thing there, so it sticks on the Velcro. Basically, I am now done the couch. All I have to do now is groom it. I'll show you how I do that. Pretty simple, straightforward, easy to do. Power took a drive within 30 minutes. It'll look great. Go over that a little bit. already did a groom then, but I've been brushing up against it, so I'll do that again. Okay, put that forward. So anyway, just I'll groom the rest, and then I'll move it off over to the side, and I'll do the carpet, and then I'll be done. So anyway, thank you for watching, and have a good day.